Heads up, Agent. I'm seeing multiple enemy guards by the northeastern gate.
Do what's necessary, Agent. Neutralize any threat.
Sending in drones.
Proceed to the docks and do a sweep.
Taking fire!
Contact!
Multiple hostile patrols are moving on the dock.
Break that asshole!
I've got enemy reinforcements inbound on your position. There's additional hostiles located by the loading docks up ahead.
Black Tusk UID signature detected. Sounds like you found some Black Tusk equipment. Destroy it.
More hostiles moving in on your position.
We need to ensure that the entire site is neutralized and secured. Head to the construction by the south side of the building and look for a way inside the Potomac Center proper.
Heads up, I'm seeing hostiles inbound on the construction site.
Contact. Black Tusk, UID signature detected.
Can't be any gear for the attack. Destroy it. Your objective. Don't let anything stand in your way. Find it, and if possible, create an uplink. We need to know what's on that server. Perfect. Isaac should be able to link to the server through that terminal.
Accessing server. Establishing uplink.
Hang on. I think I've got something here. A huge encrypted file. Whatever happens, make sure to maintain the uplink. The area looks secure. No more contacts. Well done. Still working on decrypting that file. Hope we get some intel we can use.